Hey San Francisco, Nona here with a list of local events and activities to enjoy on the cheap. And I hope you're ready for another week of fun because I've compiled another great list. This is the Weekly Buzz. This Monday, take advantage of a free cardio and strength workout at Fort Mason. The November Project San Francisco meets every Monday for a workout that'll leave you stronger than the day before. All athletic abilities are encouraged to join in at 6:30 a.m. sharp. Then on Friday, it's Friday nights at the Dingyang in Golden Gate Park. Join in on this free weekly after-hours art happening in the museum's public spaces. The event has a new theme every week and typically includes an eclectic mix of music, dance performances, film screenings, and more. Plus, the observation tower will be open for your viewing pleasure. Then on the weekend, head on over to the Treasure Island Flea. This monthly open-air flea market showcases hundreds of local vendors. Come check out the local designers, hand makers, bakers, and more on the west side of Treasure Island and enjoy a spectacular view of downtown SF. And that's the Weekly Buzz. For more info on these events and more, visit us at sfgovtv.org and click on Weekly Buzz. And while you're on the web, check out our YouTube page and scroll through some great original programs. Thanks for watching.